It's time to move past this point of uncertainty and quarantine and get you back to work now. They're demanding that we move to this new normal as safely as possible. You guys want to get back to work? Let's get back to work. Our state has played a crucial role in our nation's history. We can tackle the new normal, but we have to unleash our potential. So here's my call. Right over there is the governor's office. And Governor Wolf, it's time to move forward together.
Get out!
It's time to get people back to work. So let's get them back to work.
Sign it, Wolf!
Signing Senate Bill 613. We're going to get money back in your pocket. And I'll tell you what, I've never been more proud of standing in front of a group of people, a bunch of patriots in my entire life.
Entire economy is at risk. We need to be able to go back to work now. There's so many people that we already know how to go back to work safely. We want to be able to protect ourselves, protect our customers, protect our families.
The love.